Yo, it's your boy EJ with Mio Kennel. I'm back with another video. Hey, we're finna get deworming the puppies. Nyla, Zeus puppies, finna get dewormed. And finna get collars on them. We just hit four weeks. Today is the 4 week mark. So this is the time to, did we deworm them in 2 weeks, right?
Yeah.
2 weeks, 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and then every month after that. So we're finna hit these with some dewormer. And we're finna get the collars on them. And might take some pictures later, so make sure you watch the video and let me know which puppy you're interested in, and I will let you guys know the ones that's available and the ones that's not available. All right. That green good for a boy too. Any green one. That green one you had in your hand first is good too. Gotta be quicker, bro. You probably don't even need to open it, just slide it on the head. We'll tighten them up later. Okay, that's a male, yep. Another male. Got the litter full of males. So this is going to have 6 males, 4 females. 1 female is sold, and I'm keeping 1 female, so there's only 2 females available. So if you're interested in a female, I'm Nyla and Zeus. Better hurry up and lock in, man. It ain't that many available. I'm gonna smack the shit out of him.
Good job.
Is this a boy?
Yeah.
from the Durant female. She is so. Damn, she trying. Yeah. You gotta make it a little smaller, and that shit gonna slip right off. We gotta go through and tighten them all up, get them right. So y'all can do that together. Also, we got, since they're at that 4-week mark, that means the ones in there are at that 2-week mark. So those need to be dewormed too. I'm gonna keep going, girl.
I was gonna turn the stove over.
Okay. Sit down, buddy, figure it out. Put the puppy in your lap, figure it out. I want my dog choking now, so y'all don't choke my dog. He's all right. Make sure your fingers can go under the... Yeah, we're finna, finna deworm, that was probably, they're 2 weeks old. That's my only Merle meal right there.
I ain't seen one with clothes on yet.
Oh, but it's chocolate or what? I think it's chocolate.
Yeah, it ain't all the way black.
Maybe like a brindle or something. There you guys have it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. This is coming on me. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. I have two females available from this litter and four males. Two of the males spoken for, two of the females, one female, so one female spoken for. So it's not a lot left. But make sure you are interested. Make sure you get your deposit in and call me at 206-499-0422. Or text me at 206-499-0422. My allergies are acting up. I got to clean myself up, man. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more videos. This is your boy EJ, and I'm signing out. Thank y'all. Thank you, Yay. Thank you, Brody, for helping me out today, man. Helping out. Thank you.